after spending about 8 laps running this dude down. He fucking brake checks me. I understand he gets in the wall, but he was off the wall and taken back off, and then I come up on him like a fucking rocket and hit him, and then he's just gone. Ain't no way that he didn't fucking brake check me right there. And then boom, he's gone.